Hello, I am Camden County Commissioner Jonathan Young, and welcome to our 20th annual Camden County Martin Luther King Jr. Freedom Medal and our first ever virtual Freedom Medal ceremony. Although we wish you could celebrate this prestigious honor in person, we appreciate you joining us during such unprecedented times. We know it's been a challenging year for many as we try to navigate through these times and continue to do everything we can to keep our communities safe. This year, we welcome 13 new recipients who have selflessly contributed their time and effort to better their community in conjunction with the goals of the great late Dr. King. We are honored to recognize these exemplary citizens who have demonstrated significant contributions in community service through courage, peace, and enrichment. All of these individuals, like Dr. King, put service before self, setting an example to all Camden County residents. Below this video, you will find the recipient's photo, bio, and a brief video interview highlighting their accomplishments. If the great Dr. King were here today, I think these words he would say, and I quote, "Returning hate for hate multiplies hate, adding a deeper darkness to the night already devoid of stars. Darkness cannot drive out darkness, only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate, only love can do that," end quote. I hope you enjoy your 2021 ceremony.